okay with this, he was aware of the relationship. So she really was a very big goer. So Anjuna is a laid back host village goer and it's among the most famous beaches in India. Anjuna is known for its hippie culture and many tourists flock here yearly. So I haven't been there in a really long time, and apparently now it's really known for its trans parties on beaches, as well as this famous flea market that takes place on Wednesdays. It's a major shopping hangout on the beach. It has so many stores selling jewelry, funds, clothes, weed, and so many other random things. Fiona, Rob, and the kids loved it there. They could take long walks on the beach and watch the sunset. In early February 2008, Rob and Fiona had enough.